This one is really exciting for me to show you guys. I've never showed it on TikTok before. Here you can see me actually removing the artificial sinew that we used to hold the fabric in place while we put the dye in. I don't know if you can tell yet what the design's gonna be, but this design is gonna be a TikTok only exclusive. So here it is after it's been washed a whole bunch. We hope you love it. They are available now, and we would love to make you one.